Back to winning ways today, Neil. What are your thoughts on the game?
I thought it was a good game. You know, well contested by both teams, though they were good. You know, plenty of work rate. First half wasn't too happy. I thought it was too much of a end-to-end, too much of a basketball match for my liking. Second half was much more controlled, apart from the spell when they got the goal. Lost our way for 5 or 10 minutes, making substitutions. But all in all, you know, there's a lot of lads out there today, either coming back from injury or being out for a long period of time. So, you know, to win any football match 3-1 at this level, you know, very pleasing.
And how important is it to bounce back with a home win after back-to-back away losses?
Well, we talk about away losses. I don't think Bradford obviously is a draw. You know, we've lost on penalties. But I look at that game, and I've watched that game back, and some massive decisions that the referee got wrong in that game, which cost us, you know, going through. But that is what it is. League last week, we were poor in the main, although I thought there wasn't much in the game. You know, we've had some mistakes, which have generally cost us the game. But you've got to pick yourself up, and it's always about the next game, isn't it? And today we've managed to come home in front of nearly 1,000 people again. And for most of the game, we've done well.
First start for George Newell today. Obviously, he scored twice. Yeah. What do you make of his performance?
George is excellent. You know, we've had George here before. You know, he's playing at the level he is because of his ability and his quality. You know, the lad's had some terrible injuries over the last 3, 4, 5 years. But his character means he keeps coming back, and he keeps coming back in spades. And you know, his efforts, his work rate, his commitment, you know, was phenomenal today. But we have to manage him. You know, we got half an hour last week. Today we went the other way and flipped it. So we give him an hour today. We're just short of an hour, I think. He's got 2 great goals, 2 great finishes. Just got to manage him. When a lad's been out, you know, for nearly 12 months, he's keen, he wants to play as much as he can. But you only have to look at his attitude. You look at his attitude and how well he wants to do. And that's ultimately what wins your football matches.
And Luke Hyam came in today as well, playing left wing back and left back. What do you make of his performance?
Thought you done well. Thought you done well. I came about, spoke to Jamie Milligan midweek around the, you know, left back, and very kind enough to let us have Luke for a few weeks. Luke's been out injured as well for the best part of 3 months. But you only have to, you know, you look at his CV. He's been a professional. He's played at Blackpool and Fleetwood. Came in today. Thought he was steady. But like I said earlier, you know, when you're playing so many football matches and you've got so many injuries in and out, and all clubs have got them, it's how the lads that come in do. And Luke's come in today, and I thought he was very good on that left hand side. He tired, as we expected, but generally, as I say, apart from a 10 or 15 minute spell when they scored the goal and went for it a little bit, I thought we were decent today.
And another home game on Tuesday night from Corn Linnets. What can you tell us about that?
Good side. You know, obviously, Callum doing a great job there with Colin. 2 good people. You know, done really well. I think he drew today. Someone just told me if that's the right result. I haven't looked at the results yet. They've had a fantastic season so far. And they'll be looking to come here and upset the apple cart when I'm beating at home. And I know Callum, and I know Call, and they'll be doing everything they can to come in and turn us over. And we've got to make sure, like for every game, that we're in the right frame of mind, we're doing what's being asked of us. First of all, we've got to see who's available, and they'll have to do all the same things. But it's going to be a real good game. They're a real, you know, fairly young team, and play a certain way. Although looking at our pitch today, I'm not sure they'll be able to play that certain way for the most part. But generally, look, you know, good game. Let's hope there's another big gate on like there was today, because you know, the supporter base and the supporters that have, the way they've got behind us since our FA Cup run last year, has been phenomenal. And I hope, you know, they're seeing the rewards that the team are giving them in terms of performances.